missing Aaliyah?
Yet.
Wheelchair. How long was I awake?
Maybe like 30 minutes.
40 minutes?
Since you woke up, yeah.
I don't even remember when I woke up.
Is that okay?
Yeah. Well, hold on. Tell me a sad song. Head down. Was that even crazier? I can't feel my tongue. Wait, ice cream is in that bag? Ice cream! And my tooth! Ew, looks like a piece of popcorn.
Why are you wearing a mask?
I don't know. I wanted to. Coronavirus come at me, bro. And I can't feel the side of my mouth, which I'm guessing that's where they took out my tooth. Ow. Blood all over my tongue. I can't wait to eat my ice cream. What did the eyeball say to lemonade?
What?
Eyeball drinks lemonade.
Oh my goodness, that's a classic.
And guess what? Why couldn't I beat up the tree? Because there was bark.
Did you bring your tooth?
I did! I'm gonna show you what it looks like, a piece of popcorn.
I'm really curious.
Here we go.
Put on your pillow tonight?
It's a little moment! I love these kinds of ice packs. Look!
Why are you wearing a mask?
Because I wanted to. Wait, was I supposed to? Wait, was there a reason? I don't remember.
You just went to the box and took one out. Is that, it doesn't go over your head.
So when I went to sleep, I had an IV right here. And then they put something in me. And I was like, what is that? And they were like, you're going to go to sleep. And I was like, oh no, this is it. This is it. I hope I survived, which I did. So, when I asked for my phone, that's the first thing I remember. And one of my friends was funny. She's at school. Oh my gosh. Wow. What in school?
And press is going to make...
You want to lay down and chill out?
Yeah.
Just have halitosis. You're going to love
it. What's that?
Bad breath.
It's going to be the main event.
Probably me. Right now.
Speaking of pimples.
Have you ever tried Doritos Locos Tacos?
You know I have.
Can we get one today?
I don't think your mouth is going to like something that hard. That's crazy. You were 11 last year? It.
Last year I was 11. Next year I'm 114. I'm 14. 114.
114, wow.
I'm very wrinkly.